lead. Good. Also, you're having a bath when you get back. You stink.
Are you feeling okay, sister? We ran all the way here. I couldn't help but notice weight loss. Good sister, track the smell of their silver. I'll be right behind you. Let's have our revenge. Is that really what you are thinking about right now? Fine. Your tail is smaller in this form. In your normal form, your tail is much bigger. Happy now? Fine. Wait a bit, and the beast blood should calm. Also, very impressive control. Most go berserk while in this form. Very nice. Can we go now?
Going to make them pay. Until next time.
Hey, you got your weight back.
So that's what you and sister get up to. No wonder you two have gotten so big. Don't be a fool. That lever, pull it. When we get back, you're seeing the Jarl's court wizard. He'll teach you some more stuff, basics. We can't do anything for this one. Let's keep moving. Are you kidding me? Fine, we are wolves after all, but she's your responsibility. Come on, let's get a move on.
Wait, what?
Let's get back to Yorvaskar. We'll want to pay our respects to Kodlak's spirit.
Is that a collar?
Sure it did. Well, I am sure it'll protect your neck.
Probably prepared Kodlak's funeral by now. Come up to the sky for the others have probably prepared Kodlak's funeral by now. Come up to the Sky Forge to pay your respects.
Ugh. Been tending to your hounds? Smell like a wet dog.
Do you hunt? The plains outside Whiterun are ripe with game.
Huh? Have you met my father? He's a steward at the Dragon Peak.
Start.
I'll do it. Before the ancient flame.
We grieve. At this loss,
we weep.
We weep.
For the fallen,
we shout.
And for ourselves,
we take our leave. His spirit is departed. Members of the Circle, let us withdraw to the Underforge to grieve our last together.
Do you have the fragments of Uthrad still?
I'll need to prepare them for mounting again.
Don't get too flowery on me, lass. Of course, I have a small favor to ask of you.
There's another piece that Kodlak always kept close to himself. Would you go to his chambers and bring it back for me? I'm not sure I'm the best one to go through his things. Thank you. I'll be here. My poor Fralia thinks Thorald's still alive, but I know better.
Mm-hmm.
your back. Thank you. Your shield siblings have withdrawn to the Underforge. I think they're waiting for you.
The old man had one wish before he died, and he didn't get it. It's as simple as that.
Being moonborn is not so much of a curse as you might think, Vilkas.
That's fine for you, but he wanted to be clean. He wanted to meet Iskramor and know the glories of Sovngarde. But all that was taken from him.
And you avenged him?
Kodlak did not care for vengeance.
No, Farkas, he didn't. And that's not what this is about. We should be honoring Kodlak, no matter our own thoughts on the blood.
You're right. It's what he wanted, and he deserved to have it.
Kodlak used to speak of a way to cleanse his soul, even in death. You know the legends of the tomb of Iskramor.
There the souls of the Harbingers will heed the call of Northern Steel. We can't even enter the tomb without Uthrad, and it's in pieces like it has been for 1,000 years.
And dragons were just stories, and elves once ruled Skyrim. Just because something is, doesn't mean it must be. The blade is a weapon, a tool. Tools are meant to be broken and repaired.
Is that... did you repair the blade?
This is the first time I've had all the pieces, thanks to our shield sister here. The flames of Hero can reforge the shattered. The flames of Kodlak shall fuel the rebirth of Uthrad, and now it will take you to meet him once more. As the one who bore the fragments, I think you should be the one to carry Uthrad into battle. The rest of you, prepare to journey to the tomb of Iskramor, for Kodlak.
For Kodlak!